survived. Reci mi zašto.
Zašto?
Zato što smo bili prijatelji. Svi smo odrasli za jedno. Mitar, Dragan, Goran, Mio. Mogu da nastavim. Svio, a?
We're not friends, but I am not friends. Friends that Goran and these guys killed. My fucking neighbors. Because of what? Because of shit. Lies. Fucking lies.
So that makes it okay to stab your friends in the back?
I think you believe it's shown to be shit. Make strange choices.
Fuck you! Strange choices? How much?
A thousand.
You'll kill my friends for $1,000.
How much do you charge to kill someone?
You ruined me, you fuck!
I needed the money. I had problems.
You're a fucking junkie!
Kill me then! You fucking hypocrite. Trust me. You're doing me a favor! Ah!
Nico, come on. Look at him. Let's go. Let him suffer. He knows what he did. He doesn't look going to enjoy his life too much. Come on.
coming on. Do you want to come in and have a brewski?
No, I need to be alone. Thank you for being with me, cousin.
Do not mention. Call me, Nico. The wedding is soon.
Okay, so after you either kill or not kill Darko Brevich, Jimmy Pegorino calls you and asks you for one last favor. Question is, are you willing to do it? Watch and find out.
Okay, but I'll be watching you.
And I'll read you the text messages so that you know what they say, since they're gonna be hard to see on this thing.
Kidnapping? Now I have a better apartment, and I'll have an even better one if you work with him again! Promise me you won't do anything hasty, Carter.
got a decision to make. Make your decision. And I got a text message from Roman. Nico, you came to Liberty City for penthouses, women, fast cars. Don't throw it away for revenge. Darko did not help, remember? Do the deal and maybe we can take a private jet down to Vice City. I think I'm just gonna go kill him. First, I'm gonna get some.
Feel free to browse, buddy, but don't try anything funny.
First, I'm gonna get some weapons. And after I get the weapons, I'll just stop it here and then go. Then I'll do the other video where I get revenge on
nice
Dimitri.
Choice. Classic, reliable, and attractive to the eye.
Can't believe it holds this many rounds. Another text message from Roman. Let's see what this one says. Nico, imagine the honeymoon I can take Mallory on if you do this deal. Come on, do it for me. I am your cousin. Sorry, Roman. Dimitri is mine. Sorry, pal. Russians are loading heroin on the cargo ship. Dimitri is supervising the operation in the ship's hold.
Запакуйте весь heroin! Мы сегодня ночью посылаем!
The doors to the cargo hold are controlled from the bridge. This is the same ship that Nico came to Liberty City on, the Platypus. Find a way to get to Dimitri and get your revenge. And I think I'll stop this video here, and then I'll get to the real action. I need time to figure out how to do it anyway.
when you die here.
Заткни этого балтийского хуя!
Dimitri. It's over. He was on the platypus, the boat I arrived in Liberty City on. So it seems it ends where it began.
I guess you did what you felt you had to do. No deal, no money, no hot tubs and models. But Dimitri will not bother you again. I will see you at the wedding, yes? Remember to wear a suit.
I'll be there, Roman. Don't worry.
I'm choosing Perseus.
That the wrong one can ruin.
which one the man you are with is.
No, I had some trouble getting right and wrong apart before. After the war, I was involved in a life I felt was not for me. Those decisions became very difficult.
You're talking about your criminal exploits as if they're a thing of the past.
Well, maybe they are. I don't want to be involved with the men I have been involved with. I want to surround myself with good people, not bad ones. Recently, I have tied up a lot of loose ends in this city. My past does not haunt me in the way that it used to. I've tried to separate myself from it. I'm trying to be good.
Are you? Are you prepared to say goodbye to the fast cars, the drugs, the violence, the cheap women?
Yes, I am.
Do you think that the men you've been dealing with will, like, walk off into the sunset?
They will have to. I'm not a slave. It would be easier to be happy if I was with the right person.
Know that you're right for me. How do I know that I won't get hurt?
I'll look after you, okay? I promise I'll protect you. There's nothing else I can say.
You don't need to say anything else. I wonder if it's really
possible. Greg Antonio show up by El Burrito the last time. Hamburger!
Thank you. Come this side of the West River.
Sure, eyes to the front. Mind on the job at hand and all that shit. You want to stop swimming on Nico? We have found the sauce in that pillarino. We might get either to the law or the partners on here.
Okay, we're making some progress here. We will keep on this guy, and hopefully he won't fucking kill us or crash before he leads us to Pillarino. I'm about ready to see that particular moron.
Yeah, me too.
Escape plan for you, Star. Keep your eyes on the sky, sight.
Get down! shit! I got nothing left! You better kill me!
Jimmy?
Screw you.
happened to you. I wanted you, you immigrant dipshit.
Big talk. You want to know something funny?
Not really.
The commission, the old families, I know some of those guys. And they thought you were a fat fucking joke.
Whatever.
A joke.
Get the fuck out of here, old boy!
my fault because I refused to do that deal for Pecorino. It's my fault because I got close to her. I shouldn't get close to anyone.
You should, Nico. Stay close to Mallory and me. We are your family. Mallory is pregnant. If it's a girl, call it Kate.
Congratulations, Roman. You'll make a good father. See you soon.